Hey everyone, hot off the backs of getting to see the Necromancer get revealed at the Xbox and Bethesda showcase yesterday, as well as a brief gameplay showcase, Blizzard has shown off some more for the Necromancer today during their quarterly update. Here we get to see some of the armor and weapons. Of course, not a final build, so who knows if all of these make it in there or not, but still pretty cool to see. Also, we get a quick look at the Necromancer's blood, darkness, and bone skills. And at the back half of this clip, Blizzard was nice enough to send us some footage earlier as part of our overall Diablo IV Necromancer coverage, so figured we want to give you some gameplay to check out from there as well. But with that, I'll let you enjoy the rest of the clip.